Anybody else know why this egg is so tiny and so, like, fragile? I mean, just, like, look at it. It's so squishy. It's not like none of the eggs I've ever seen before. So, yeah, it's weird. It came from one of my chickens, which is even weirder.